Okay, so I'm coming on the inside of the arm here, and my hinging at the hip and my lift here, make sure his leg is lifted in the air. At the same time, I'm pushing his arm down and underneath, which will flick him all the way over.